Video to demonstrate how loose the steering wheel is on my 1026. I think it should be covered under warranty. Doesn't seem like it. That's forward and back, and then left to right. Kinda, I don't know. Don't feel comfortable with that. The tilt seems to work good, and the motion is the same no matter where it's tilted. So there you go. That's it.